Good morning, I'm Darrell Moseley with Griffin Nissan. You, the customer, has written to us expressing your concerns about what you are looking for in your next midsize sedan. I am here today to introduce to you the all-new Nissan Altima. All right, the two engines that we're introducing to the market is your 2.5-liter double overhead cam 16-valve engine that's found standard in your front-wheel drive that has 188 horsepower. The second one is the one that we're very, very excited about is your variable compression turbo engine, which is a 2.0 double overhead cam 16 valve engine that gives you 248 horsepower. Now, this particular engine gives you the driving sensation of a V6, the performance, and the gas mileage of a four cylinder. That's something that Toyota does not have. Now, the second thing that we're introducing to the market is the intelligent all-wheel drive. The intelligent all-wheel drive is a system that shifts power from the front axles to the rear axles based on driving and road conditions, something that the Camry also does not have. Now, when we're talking about bold styling, something else that you asked for in your letters, all right, the bold styling has your V-Motion front grille, okay? It does have the daytime running lamps, something that the Camry does not have as well. And once you come around to the side, you'll see the swooping curves of the Nissan Altima along with the floating roof. The floating roof gives you an impression of the roof floating. Now, the other thing that we are introducing to the market is the handling and performance. The handling and performance of the Nissan Altima gives you a dual pinion power steering, which basically gives you lower steering at lower speeds, higher steering at high speeds, accompanied by the active ride control. Active ride control temporarily applies the brakes over rough areas in the road, bumps and stuff like that. Now, as far as to the intelligent mobility system, the intelligent mobility system also gives you the ProPilot Assist. Now, what the ProPilot Assist does, it gives you the opportunity to drive the vehicle without taking your hands from the steering wheel, okay, by using sensors and radars to keep you centered in the lane. Now, that is accompanied while driving with the all-new zero-gravity Nissan seating. What that basically does is enhance the driving experience while keeping you comfortable. Also, we have a larger glove box that the Camry does not have. In the rear, what we have here is the larger leg room that the Camry does not have. As far as to the rear, you'll look at the bold styling, the double fuel exhaust here, along with the spoiler to give it a much sportier look. So with all of this combined, guys, come down and take a drive with the Nissan Altima, and I'm sure you will agree.